core element of organizing organizations, organizational development, is the question. I think the question is a wonderful expression also of the human soul. The question is a kind of disbalance between different realities that we are living in and that we meet. As human beings, I think we are maybe the only beings that have questions and that we have to deal with. Questions live inside ourselves. We have questions about our lives, about the things that we are doing. But questions also live outside ourselves. What are we going to do? How are we going to do it? Why are we doing this? I think in this methodology, we always start with the question. What is the question? And the fascinating thing of questions is that people express them. And when we start to dialogue about this question with the other person, then this question tends to change. First, we define these questions very much outside ourselves as issues. For instance, how can we improve the function of our management team, or how can I perform better for the client, or how can I solve this problem that I have now with my secretary? We formulate it outside ourselves, and when we start to dialogue, slowly we become more and more part of our question. The question, so to say, comes into ourselves, and I start to formulate my question as something that is part of me as well. That's the fundamental and fascinating thing of questions, that they are not only outside ourselves, but they are connected to a world inside ourselves. By dealing with these questions, dialoguing about these questions with each other, then we find maybe new opportunities to make a new step. And when we make a new step in the practice of life, dealing with this question, then we create new realities and the question changes again and creates new opportunities for us to move on. And also, that's maybe the most important part, to develop to new states of being and to new states of consciousness. Dealing with the question is an essential issue of leadership. One can say that leadership is a fundamental part of being a community. In the traditional communities, we had the traditional leaders that were leading the community, even deciding on its destiny in many cases. We have seen the arriving of management and organizations in which management and managers are directly connected to leadership. Managers are expected to lead people. This was a new dimension that we only know for the last 100 or 200 years in our organized life. Today, however, things have become so complex, and in the worldwide economy, we are connected to many, many different realities, each one of us, that we cannot only rest our soul, so to say, on the leadership of the final responsible persons and the leadership of the management. No, we all have to start to become part of the leadership. This we have called, and that's the core of our methodology and of our brand, horizontal leadership. It means that leadership has become a process in the community in which we all participate, in which we together have leadership dialogues with each other. This leadership dialogue in a horizontal way between CEOs, managers, and professionals really bring us to the essential questions that we are dealing with, and really can help us to find the good next steps to change these questions into fruitful actions. This is a wonderful new perspective on leadership for all of us that we want to promote with this methodology.